exit of Harley Davidson from India has created a lot of loss to the dealers and to the hogs. We are protesting for the compensation of the losses which the dealers have incurred with the trust on Harley Davidson US.
Harley Davidson, a brand which took 10 years of painstaking efforts, brick by brick, building a brotherhood. A brotherhood which forms a network of bikers for whom riding is not just a means of communication or transport. Riding is a way of life. Today all of us have got together and all of us in our own synergized manner are communicating that the hog community stands for the dealerships, and we would want that the Harley riders, the hog group, the brotherhood lives on in this country forever.
So that they in turn can take care of us. We brought into a dream. We don't want that to be shattered.
We are standing here by our dealer and the hog community that we belong to, because suddenly we came to know about the decision taken by the company Harley Davidson of exiting from India.